was a hero and the only thing worth a shit to ever come out of Canada.
Get my country's name out of your fucking mouth.